Hi, this is Asing. You are now watching Asing Math TV. In this video, we will be learning a trick that can help us to obtain the Maclaurin series of this function in a very fast manner. This method is applicable for any multiplication of two functions that involve exponent to the power of negative x. And what is the type of the other function is not important. So what we have to do as usual, we let fx be equal to e to the power of negative x sine x. And what we have to do here is, as usual, at the point 0, we obtain sine 0 is equal to 0. So times anything to 0, we obtain 0. Then we differentiate for the first time. When we differentiate, if we have exponent to the negative x, then we just have to copy. And we copy the function, the remaining function, which is sine x. What we have to do next is we negative the function. So we negative this function and we differentiate the function. So differentiate sign is cos. So this will be the derivative of the function. At point 0, we have cos 0 is equal to 1. Negative sine 0 is 0. So 1 plus 0 is 1. Exponent to power of 0, so anything power 0, we obtain 1. So 1 times 1 is 1. Then we differentiate for the second time. We just have to apply exactly the same method as long as we have e to the power of negative x. So what we have to do, copy what we have previously. So negative sine x plus cos x. What we have to do next is negative the previous term. So we have negative, negative, positive. Negative, positive, negative. Then we differentiate what we have. So negative sign, when we differentiate, negative cos. Cos x, differentiate negative sine x. And we simplify, we should have. So plus sine, minus sine. Cancel each other, no more. So minus cos, minus cos, minus 2 cos. So at point 0, we have, so cos 0 is 1, 2 times negative 2. 1 times negative 2, we have negative 2. Then we continue to differentiate for the third time. As usual, copy. We copy the previous term. And we negative the term. So negative, negative, positive. Then we differentiate negative to cos. So when we differentiate, cos is negative. So negative, negative, positive. So 2 sine x. So at the point 0, we should have sine 0 is 0, cos 0 is 1. So 2 times 1 is 2. And we continue to differentiate for the fourth time. So as usual, we just have to copy. So copy, if let's say we want to turn the sign immediately, of course we can. So positive turn to negative, positive turn to negative, 2 sine x. And we differentiate as usual. When we differentiate, cos is negative sign. So negative 2 sine x. When we differentiate, sine is still positive, 2 cos x. So we should obtain minus 2 cos plus 2 cos. Cancel each other, no more. And we should have minus 2 minus 2 minus 4 sine x. So at point 0, we should have 0. Sine 0 is equal to 0. Now we continue to differentiate for the fifth time. So exponential, copy exactly the same. So negative the term. So negative become positive. Then we differentiate negative 4 sine x. So negative 4 cos x. So at point 0 is equal to cos 0 is 1. 1 times negative 4, negative 4. Sine 0 is 0. 0 times 4 is 0. So e to the power of 0 will be 1. So 1 times negative 4, negative 4. So we already obtained 1, 2, 3, and 4 non-zero terms. And let's say the question requested only 4 non-zero terms. Then basically we can stop here. And let's say the question requests for more terms, then we have to differentiate further. Now we can build the Maclaurin series. So e to the power negative x sine x is equal to, so this is the first derivative. So the denominator and the power depends on the number of times of derivative that we have done. So this is the first one. So we have 1 factorial to the power of 1. And what is the value? 1. Then we plus, this is the second derivative. So we have 2 factorial x to the power of 2. Then negative 2. Then third derivative. So we have 3 factorial x to the power of 3. And we have 2. Then this is the fifth factorial, so 5 factorial x to the power of 5, and the value is negative 4, and so on. Now we should simplify, so which means that 1 over 1 is equal to 1. X power 1 is x, minus plus minus 2 over 2 is equal to 1, so x squared. Then 2 over 6, 3 factorial is equal to 6, so 2 over 6 is equivalent to 1 over 3. So plus 1 over 3 x cubed. Then we have 5 factorial, which is equivalent to 120. So negative 4 divided by 120, we obtain negative 1 over 30. X to the power of 5, and so on. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 4 non-zero terms. So this is the Maclaurin series of e to the power of negative x sine x, and hence we're done. Okay, that's all for this video. Thanks for watching. Have a nice day. See you.